Welcome to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. It is Friday, December 6th. I am Shreyal Dhume. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Pune-based Power Technical Advisor. Let's start with energy and feedstock news. Brent crude oil futures inched higher on Thursday as the OPEC and its allies led by Russia on Thursday proposed on to one of the deepest crude oil output cuts this decade in order to prevent an oversupply in the market. The deal will be valid for the first quarter of 2020. Brent futures inched higher by 39 cents, settling at $63.39 per barrel, while WTI futures remain unchanged at $58.43 per barrel. According to Vandana Hari of Vanda Insights, crude futures were edging down early Friday in Asia, expecting the OPEC and non-OPEC ministers gathered in Vienna to agree a deepening of their combined production cuts from the current 1.2 million barrels per day to 1.7 million barrels per day, but in a manner that doesn't actually reduce their supply by much compared with the current levels. Open swap naphtha prices spiked by $21 per metric ton to the $582 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. On Thursday, ethylene prices declined in Asia. Reports of continual dull regional buying sentiments and sufficient product availability supported the price fall. Let's take a look at futures on the China Dalian Commodity Exchange for today on December 6, 2019. LLDP prices are higher by 10 RMB per metric ton at 7,240 RMB per metric ton. PP rates are down by 9 RMB per metric ton at 8,043 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices are lower by 5 RMB per metric ton at 6,700 RMB per metric ton. In plant news, Thio Vinyl is likely to take its 310,000 metric ton per year PVC plant located in Yokkaichi in Japan off stream in early March 2020 for a maintenance turnaround. The plant maintenance is expected to remain in force for around 2 months. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Pune-based Power Technical Advisor, a consultancy firm conceptualized and launched a business operation to cater the manufacturers with consultancy services in specialty coated products, turnkey projects, formulations, machine designs and new product identification and development, providing project reports, product costing program and raw material sourcing, indigenous, imported, etc. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. It is Friday, December 6th. I am Shreyal Dhume. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at Polymer Update. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.